me, they salute to have a juku. Some pink pumps, pink thumbs, and a tube.
Hello. I don't know what that sound is. We're in Texas, but we're stuck in the plane.
Hi, Holly Catfish, Vlog Nation.
I'm so excited to meet XQC.
I've always loved Cupquake.
He's back there, like move a little.
Yeah, can you like?
he's really good at Geohammer.
Flipping Chris comes by there.
Frozen yogurt, yo girl suck me gogurt. Steven Colbert, late night frozen yogurt.
What, did you know about this before, Dream?
No.
This is the first time you're hearing about it? Wait, moving on.
Hi, guys. So, guys, Dream gave me this in line. Dream gave me this coin. I didn't get a recording of it because he told me I wasn't allowed to. He told me that... Well, he gave me this coin and he whispered a code in my ear. And he told me not to tell anyone or like record it. So, but.
Okay, I'm starting. Like, I already like am recording.
So he just gave me the coin and he whispered a number in my ear. It was 5462. And he told me not to tell anyone, so it's super cool. And. Manager Ken gave me this for free because I saw him a bunch yesterday and I was really nice to him. And I totally did not give him the cold shoulder because I didn't know what he looked like. Okay, so the first one, Bella thought it was ugly, but I think it's super cute.
Are you
going to
wait for me or not?
George Penguin Newt Limited Edition 24 ounce Penguin Newt Orange Beak. And it has hair that you can style if you want to give it a mohawk. Which obviously you do.
Uh-huh.
Now he has a mohawk.
Yep.
The snapmaster one.
Who?
So you really gave me something to think about. Mm. Oh, and Dream also gave me this. He gave me this. He said, you look like a Kuromi girl. Okay, so this is super cute. And it has a lot of hair on it. Manager Ken. Okay, it has a little band. You can like slip your finger in there if you're feeling frisky. My brother called Sapnap an a-hole today.
Uh-huh.
I love Sapnap, but he can be a little bit... loves that, but he can be a little bit of an a-hole sometimes. For all the collective five people that clapped to say that George was not in the wrong ever, out of that like 700 people arena, just know, I stand with you. Last one. Is this, just in my opinion, the cutest thing? It reminds me of a little dream I made myself, except he was blue and made out of Play-Doh, and now he has cracks all over him. He looks like the Grand Canyon. But this is just so perfect. He's a little bit moist now. I think he got caught in the rain. The rain!
Can we not do that, please? Like, it's like just weird.
What is this?
It's like you're saying it's kind of like when you like first sang this song, it's like kind of weird. It's like,
you don't like my singing?
I mean,
I'm in the choir.
It was like that song in particular. It's like you know I love you. Your singing. It's just like that was like weird.
Okay, can we talk about how Dream like mysteriously got moist? Like, I don't know what happened. Okay, guys. Story time. What happened just now? So we're looking through, like we're over sitting, like on the floor, right behind here. We're behind the Dream thing, and then people are crowding these holes. And we're like, oh my gosh, what's all that screaming about? And we look over in the holes, and we see Dream in there. And so we're like scoping around. People are still over by these holes. We go around to like the entrance to see if we can see him. We're like, okay, we can't see him. We're kind of over it. We turn around, start walking, and this guy's like, okay, you guys want to see Dream? Go! Go now! Run!
Yeah, and he like just lets us into the drop shop with like no line, basically.
I know. So we're just like all running in there, and then there's this girl behind us. She's like, is he still in there? And I'm like, yeah, I'm pretty sure. We go in. He's in there. He's racing around. Yeah. He's frantic. He's panicking. He doesn't know what to do with himself. He runs behind the guys at the front desk. We get a $3 thing, which is rare.
Yeah, rare. I didn't get one. She was giving these little papers to everyone, and she just skipped out on me.
She was a little occupied. We got Vanoss Light Up Owl in a palette,
which I've never seen this before, so.
Right, and so, Dream, how close do you think Dream was? Like 15 feet?
Yeah, he was pretty close.
He
basically hugged us.
He was kind of like doing this.
Yeah.
It was weird because he had a mask on.
Yeah, and like so, you can like definitely tell that it was him. I'm shaking. Are you seeing that?
Are you shaking? I'm just confused for the most part. But
I am pretty confused, but we did get stuff on the drop shop. We've never been there before, so we were kind of confused and asking for a lot of help. And everything kind of looked like it sucked. But we got some.
But Dream looked cool.
Dream was cool.
Dream looked cool with his mask on.
Yeah. And a little scary, but...
And a little scary. He looked a little scared more than anything.
Yeah, he did look scared
of us.
He looked
frantic.
Yeah.
I mean, he's cool though. Cool guy.
He's cool.
I got my head out the sunroof. I'm blasting my favorite tunes. I only got one thing on my mind.
I don't know. I feel great though.
You got me stuck on the thought of you.
Can we get a shot of the Dream Claw?
This is great.
I hear that instead of an actual claw, they use his severed hand.
I actually saw that.
I saw them cut it off.
You're making me feel brand new. You're more than a sunny shine.
That was so cute.
That was so cute.
You got those pretty eyes in your head. You know it. You got me dancing in my bed.
Welcome. This is the Tubbo meet and greet.
I really like. Oh, pitch it. Pitch
it. We love it. I'm just wearing a Death Note shirt.
I don't watch Tubbo that much anymore, but he's a cool guy, so.
Yeah.
I'm excited.
Mm-hmm. Hi, Holy Catfish.
Hi, Holy Catfish.
Hi, Holy Catfish, Blood Nation.
Let me show it. You are exactly what I want. Kinda cool and kinda not. Wanna give my.
I have a question. No, you lost. I have a question. You don't get a question.
I have a question.
You don't get a question.
I don't know if this is how this works. If this is going to be
a moral question.
No, he doesn't get a question.
No, you're like, George, you're the host.
It'll be a moral question. I'm going to ask a question.
You don't get a question.
So, George.
You lost 2-0.
Listen, let's say I have infinite money, okay?
It's always like.
Okay, okay, fine.
I have infinite money. And I'm like George.
You basically do.
Yeah. Hold on.
I'm really hot. Like, I don't know if you've seen pictures of me or anything, but like, I'm an Uber hottie.
So, an Uber hottie?
An Uber hottie, yeah.
What's an Uber hottie? Is George an Uber hottie? I didn't know.
I'm also just like really funny, and no one understands me. I'm just the funniest person in a room at any given time, and.
The funniest person in the room, I know.
Satnap just doesn't understand, and no one does, apparently, for all you little.
Hey guys, it's me, Satnap. Welcome back to the Banter Show, live in North Carolina. Want to thank you all for coming out to see me today. Really nice that you did that. I got, I think in my bank account, a total of 50 bucks?
Too. Okay, what's your favorite Vidcon memory?
My favorite Vidcon memory is it's when we were at the meet and greet hall and Benji Cole walked out and everyone was silent.
Yeah, that was fun.
No, it was fun, but Benji was
fun
really great.
I predicted it too.
Yeah.
And he was so sweet.
Benji was really awesome. He loved us more than he loves any of his other fans.
Obviously.
Yeah.
I really liked Tubbo. I liked meeting him, especially after all this time. And he was really nice. But I think, I don't know, I'm stuck between Tubbo and when we got, I'm so sad we didn't get any footage when we were in the drop shop. But I think, that whole experience of being that close to Dream and the reason why we were that close to Dream is just really cool.
Yeah, that was really awesome.
We got a lot of cool stuff to remember it by though.
Yeah, we did. Look at my earrings.
Very cool Dream keycap earrings.
Yeah.
Oh, should we do like a haul of what we got?
Oh my god, maybe
yeah,
we should.
Yeah, we should do a haul. Okay. Princess Peach. When we met Mario. This poster. I'm gonna like straighten it out when I get home. This was like, I used as a rubber band for the poster, but it's kind of like a bracelet. And I got this. I already had this Dream one, but I got this Dream Team one. A little plushie, guys. I love so much, especially. And of course our badges with the Chad and Jarvis signatures. These bags in general, very cool. Dream coin. Drop shop $3. Yeah, I think that's it.
Hey guys, so I got a lot of the same stuff as Zach, but then we came like with one, but I got both of them, which is the W and the exclamation point, and it's really great. It's just a little pin and I can put on my backpack, which is where I was, but I took it off, just kidding. Of course I got the same, these little guys, like I got these exacted because I thought they were cute.
Put it in your mouth, put it in your mouth.
Ew, that sucks. And my little lanyard and mine special because Chad messed up the first chat. So it actually just says Chad. Wow. Did you show them the DNF bag? It's not actually a DNF bag, but it is green and blue. So people on Twitter were calling it the DNF bag and now it's the DNF bag. That's everything.
Thank you. Thanks for watching.
That's so beautiful.
Okay, bye.